Rockefeller millionaires, bitch. Early. That's right. 30 mil in the bank. 30 grand on the
bank. Kamar Jorden, wide receiver. Delaware High School. And I play at San Jose Valley Junior College.
Throwing it to a spot, and that spot was not the spot where Kamar Jorden thought he was supposed to run to. Quick incompletion and a quick series for the East. So we anticipate
throughout the state that we do get involved in.
You must love hearing that there are players from this game going to Harvard and Princeton.
Yes.
Cramp down there for Big Wayne Jones. It'll be another quarter.
I mean, they're quality athletes, quality products. They're just great individuals. I mean, it's actually, the Command Center does a great job of showcasing our area to the state. These young guys have a great time for the league.
Maybe less than that to get rid of the ball, and was lucky just to avoid a loss on the play and keep his team just at second and 10 on this play now, which would be the 11th of the drive.
Fry alone in the backfield with four receivers, one of those across the middle. Jorden, he has it, slips out of an ankle tackle from Williams. He's in for the touchdown. Nice pass on the quick inside route. And Jorden, with his third reception, picks up the first score of the ball game from the East on the touchdown strike of 24 yards.
Kamar Jorden just a little too strong. He's not going to be taken down with a tackle that high. And gives you a little fit.
Up and straight through. And the first touchdown of the ball game for the East pulls it within a 10-point ball game. 17-7 West on the touchdown catch by Kamar Jorden. A little celebrating the end on PCN.
Makes a great play and allows a pickup of about 4 yards.
4 yards for Fry, actually on the angle. Got a little bit further than I had initially given him credit for. So it'll be second down and 6. Clark from the shotgun has a couple extra steps to his retreat now. Firing deep. Jorden had a step. Ball had to force Jorden to come back, but he still pulls it in over the top of Williams. Jorden, nowhere to be found in the first half, has been unveiled as the secret weapon in the East. Down at the 30-yard line, you can see Jorden comes open on this replay. Clark puts all that he has underneath it. Jorden still has to slow down, but he has the length to go up and get it. And an excellent hookup between Clark and Kamar Jorden, who has already scored the first East touchdown of this ballgame.
Maurice really didn't give the pass patterns enough time to set up. He wasn't under a lot of pressure, and he had four receivers out in the pass pattern. And really, at this point, he needs to throw downfield.
Lenahan didn't take the shot there. Loses big yardage, second down. 13, Lenahan will throw down the field here. And again, he has his man. Jorden brings it in again over the top of great coverage, that time by Vondre Griffin. And Jorden coasts out of bounds at the 17-yard line.
Vondre Griffin is just 5'10", and Kamar Jorden is 6'3". Jorden, when he saw the matchup, was yelling and waving his arms frantically, get me the ball, just throw it up, I'll go up and get it, and that's exactly what he did.
And Jorden, as I said, was basically a non-factor in the first half, has become the only factor, really, offensively for the East here in the second half. Team MVP of his squad at Penwood High School, and two-year captain as well. You heard it from his own mouth. Not a quiet guy. He's got stuff to talk about here in the second half. Lenahan is flustered out of the pocket. He's looking for Jorden again in the end zone, and he has him. Jorden right on cue with his second touchdown catch of the half. And hold everything. The East back within 24-13 as Lenahan, you can see it here, had tumultuous situation in the backfield right off the bat, but alertly vacated the pocket, gave himself some time, and found Jorden in the back corner of the end zone.
Lenahan giving you just a little taste of this.
Remember, the East will have the option of receiving the kick from the West when we come back. 10-point ball game in the final quarter after this touchdown strike from Lenahan to Jorden on PCN. Was tied up with Link. It'll be fourth down and 12, and with 4 minutes even, and now under 4 minutes, the East has no choice. They'll make their last stand here. Gianfranco, his coaching staff, digging in on the near sideline. Shotgun snap. Needed first down here. Lenahan across the middle. Kamar Jorden bobbled it, threw it back in the direction, and that catch pulled in. Brian Brinkman was the recipient, but he is short by a half a yard. At least that, according to the West coaches. Let's look at it again. Kamar Jorden bobbled it. I'm not sure if he intentionally tried to shovel it back. And that's exactly what happened. Jorden never had complete control, but still the presence of mind to toss it back in the direction of Brinkman. What a play, even if it doesn't turn into a first down. Their sideline. The excitement here in central Minnesota as most of their representatives on West.
Central Pennsylvania, you Minnesota guy, you.